sometimes I get deep thoughts on the road, like, maybe global warming is just revenge on us from angry dinosaur spirits because we've desecrated their burial grounds. And chew on that.